working on a come up like the whole summer. But you should probably not focus on those numbers. If you grow up poor, I think the Lord loves us. All of us, it's clear and it's obvious that there is a lot of us. Few options when you're in line for food boxes, government cheese, cash aid, and PPT. So inside, to glow up, I feel that much better. You can't earn that much cheddar, but gotta slow up. Hold up, nowadays you don't gotta blow up. Don't need to be put on. Put yourself on, that way when you make it, you bulletproof like Teflon. When new challenges are the upper echelon, people start counting your pockets, thinking that they know what you got in your wallet. It's okay, you did it in an unconventional way, but when they start to cross the line, you gotta tell them to stop.
It's like, go and get your own buddy, go and get your money, step back and watch it. Them blank games getting old to me,
don't wait on the come up.
Head high, get to your profit, like money ain't everything,
but I'll still be on the grind.
Yeah, first time having money felt like it was gonna blow a hole through my whole pocket. Yeah, felt like it was spinning me, I lost control and I don't know how to stop it. Yeah, then I saw it as a tool to finally do all the things that I wanted to. Lie, buying shoes, mama couldn't afford to give me them J's when I was just a little boy with an interesting face. Now they bring a little joy just to brighten my days. Same year retros that the bitch kids clown me for not having. Maybe nowadays I need to overcompensate. Yeah, before there was a hype beast, I relate to winning all the things that I see. And maybe that's the reason that I wear 20-year-old shoes for my youth, cause it's the way they define me.
Gotta go and get your own buddy,
go and get your money,
step back and watch it. Them blank games getting old to me,
don't wait on the come up.
Head high, get to your profit, like money ain't everything,
but I'll still be on the grind.
I'll follow.